Tonight, our students thought we were heading in for a regular pole class, but in fact, there was actually a group of wrestlers awaiting them, male wrestlers, by the way, which is awesome. So we had a combined class where our female students taught our wrestlers how to pole dance. And I think it went great.
Ladies, you might be slightly a little bit confused.
It's okay because these boys are going to be your training partners tonight. These are the men that I wrestle with. They're wrestlers.
What more of a challenge than to teach a wrestler how to pole dance?
So each of you guys are going to get a wrestler each to be your personal training buddy for tonight. And you guys are going to be showing them how to do some of our hardest tricks in pole dancing.
Barbara Streisand. Barbara Streisand.
Started with a lot of promise, you know, physique wise he definitely had it going on. So look, there were some flashes of brilliance, but I'm actually not going to bet you in, I'm sorry. You're a natural.
She's just a good teacher. Nope.
Yep. And how do you think Chris went?
He did very well. He didn't kill me, so that's an excellent start.
Considering he decided he wanted to, what was it? Something kick the pole rather than climb it?
I was going to Tommy combo the pole, like a big lariat, another lariat, and a big running boot to the pole. I think it would have made very much money at the clubs.
Not a change of career for you then, Tommy?
No, no change of career for me, but I was taught by the best tonight, and I'll get it eventually, I reckon.
How is the idea enough doing something like this for a living?